This is one of the first classrooms here. This is room 105, and it's pretty big. It can seat about 30 people, I believe. And it's just so much different because our old classroom down in Delaney, we only had one classroom. It was called D5. It could seat maybe like 15 people at the most, but like I said, probably about 30 here. Actually, now I'm looking, probably 40 or more. And this is actually one of the smaller classrooms too. My classroom, room 106, can seat up to 60 people. This is our computer lab here, and it's not like the media arts department, like their Mac lab, like it's pretty cool, but back when we were in Delaney, we had maybe 20 computers at the most, and now here, it's just like, it's a lot more open, it's a lot more free, and there's also a lot more computers in here as well.
So this is one of our SimLab mannequins. It's a mannequin made by Laerdal, and it is controlled by computer. So we have a person who's right now operating the computer within the room. We're eventually going to be setting up all our computers in a control room so that we will be out of the room completely. But we have pre-programmed scenarios for this particular patient. It's a patient with asthma. And so when we're sitting in that control chair and operating the mannequin, we change her respirations. We make them sound as an asthmatic would sound. We can change her blood pressure, her heart rate, and depending on what the students do, she'll either improve with the treatments that they do, or if they don't do what they should do in a timely manner, she'll start to deteriorate over time. So they can see the results of their good actions as a nurse, appropriate actions, or inactions, or actions that are in error. If you could do a comparison of walking in the hallway of Delaney and walking in here, if I was a student coming for the first time to try to choose a nursing program, this really sells itself.